And now go into this holy night, knowing that the love of God